Africarise. Third Africarise Congress. Expectations of Sierra Leone Agricultural Research Institute Director General, Dr. Alfred Dixon.
Before coming, I'm also aware of the Rice Congress, which is going to take place in Cameroon this year. And my expectations of the Rice Science Congress and the development hub of the rice sector in Sierra Leone in particular. Let me first of all say that rice production and rice productivity are both increasing in sub-Saharan Africa. Well, this is partly due to the food crisis we had in 2007/2008 and subsequently. Then we also had the financial crisis. And many of the governments, including the government of Sierra Leone, responded in very innovative ways how we can buffer those shocks and in a way that we can continue to feed our nations. So in the case of Sierra Leone, we set up the National Sustainable Agricultural Development Plan, and from there we were able to carve out what we call the Smallholder Commercialization Program. And this is the flagship program of the Sierra Leone government, and rice being a major staple, we've used it to really increase rice production in Sierra Leone. But back to the Rice Science Congress, we feel there are a lot of new technologies, innovative science that has taken place that needs to be shared among the different players in the rice sector in sub-Saharan Africa, starting from researchers, producers, processors, marketers, and consumers. In other words, all players, major stakeholders in the value chain. I look forward to that meeting in Cameroon. And as a researcher myself, a geneticist for that matter, before becoming an administrator, I have encouraged a number of my researchers in the research center that has the mandate for rice research in Sierra Leone to send in their abstracts and their papers for that Congress in October in Cameroon.
For more information on the Congress, visit www.africarise.org/AORC2013.